This morning in pet care, the East Greenwich Animal Protection League is looking to help local animals in need of their forever homes with a special fundraiser that's showing off some Rhode Island celebrities. And here to talk about Animal Prince 2013 is event coordinator Kimberly Kalunian and league director Tammy Flanagan. Good morning.
Good morning.
We're hearing a little coming out of the puppies too. Are you saying good morning? They've been running around all day. I think they're antsy.
They are.
Maybe even a little bit tired. Kim, let's start with you.
Yeah.
Can you tell us about Animal Prince and what it is?
Sure. So Animal Prince is a photo gallery and silent auction of photos of celebrities from across Rhode Island, like yourself. So thank you for posing for one of the photos.
My pleasure.
Our beautiful shelter animals, like these two puppies, a lot of cats that we have at our shelter, the East Greenwich Animal Protection League. And it's going to be Friday night, so people can come and see the portraits that were taken by Brad Smith and Stacy Doyle, two wonderful local photographers. And they can bid on the photos and take some artwork home while helping some local animals at the same time.
Oh, they're adorable. Tammy, can you explain a little bit further as to the mission of the East Greenwich Protection League?
The East Greenwich Animal Protection League was formed 30 years ago. The town of East Greenwich doesn't have a shelter, so we are in lieu of a shelter. So we rescue and protect the strays of the town of East Greenwich. We also take turn-ins from families that can no longer keep their pets. But mainly what we do right now is a lot of southern rescue from high kill shelters. And we especially like to rescue pregnant moms and or nursing moms, because those moms and their babies get euthanized very quickly in the south. And that's where these guys came from.
Oh, so sweet. May I hold one?
Yes, of course.
And they have very unique names. These are just two of a litter of puppies, right?
Their mom is Lucy, and they are the Peanuts gang.
Oh, so what are their names?
This
one
here is Pigpen, and that is Violet.
Oh, they're so sweet. And you said that the dogs and cats like this will be featured in the photos. Can you remind everyone where the event is and how much? Because it's a donation at the door, right?
It is. So it's a $20 donation at the door is what we're asking for. And that includes a lot of fun stuff like hors d'oeuvres, a free champagne toast. There will be music, raffle items as well. But the highlight of the event is our silent auction and gallery of photos, again, of local celebrities. We had Governor Lincoln Chafee do it, Arlene Violet, yourself, and some other members of the media, like some people from WPRO, where I'm at right now. And they're all alongside our beautiful, beautiful shelter animals. And it's going to be at 7 o'clock this Friday, April 12th, at Crestar Picture Framing, which is at 51 Liberty Street in East Greenwich. And people can find information on our website, which is animalprince2013.weebly.com.
Okay, it sounds like a great event. I'm even getting some kisses. I might take one of these home. Watch out. All right, thank you both so much for coming in.
Thank you, too.
A great turnout on Friday. If you want to buy Animal Prince for yourself or learn more about it, head on over to WPRI.com and click on the Rhode Show for a link to the league page. Yes, you like that, don't you? All right, still to come this morning on the Rhode Show. We will be back in the kitchen. Don't forget, you can find the recipe at WPRI.com and cook along with us. We'll be right back.